Hi guys, this is Oliver, and today we're going to see Spider-Man Far From Home. Yeah, the sequel to the original Spider-Man Homecoming movie. Yeah, Spider-Man is excited for the movie. Are you excited?
Yeah, we will watch it together. And what do you think?
Yeah, I'm excited. This is my friend Sixten. He's a friend from school. Yeah, you may remember him in that most anticipated movies for the rest of 2019 video. Yeah, yep. That video. Yeah, so now he's back. How do you feel?
I feel good, and I wonder how Marvel Studios will do this movie, how they will sum up all the Spider-Man movies.
Yeah, I'm excited too, yeah.
Let's do this.
Okay guys, ready to go?
Yes. Let's do this, Spider-Man Far From Home. Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah, let's do this. Alright guys, now we're going to see the movie. Yeah, we have some popcorn here. Godzilla popcorn. Yeah, this is amazing. Yeah, let's do this. I'm excited for Spider-Man Far From Home. The movie's going to be good, but not as good as the first Spider-Man Homecoming movie. Yeah, anyways, bye guys. See you guys in 2 hours. Alright guys, we just saw Spider-Man Far From Home. Yeah, right now we are waiting for post-credits scene. Yeah. If you want to know my thoughts on it, I'll see you at home. Hi guys, I just saw Spider-Man Far From Home, and the latest movie in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Let's review the movie, and of course we have the same guest as yesterday.
Hi!
Yeah, I saw the movie with Sixten, yeah. You saw that on the blog. Yeah, anyways, let's review the movie.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Spider-Man Far From Home is starring Tom Holland, Zendaya, Samuel L. Jackson, Jon Favreau, and and the guy, the same guy that was in Nightcrawler, he's back for Mysterio, yeah. So this movie's about Peter Parker and his friends going on a school field trip, yeah. And then some monsters pop up out of nowhere, and Spider-Man and with the help of Mysterio, they have to save the world from the monsters. Yeah. Yeah, what do you think about the movie?
Yeah, I think it's really good. I think it's definitely better than Homecoming. And it's like a pretty good story. And I really like the movie.
Yeah, I really also like the movie, yeah. And I know what you're thinking, wondering right now. Is the movie better than Homecoming? What do you think?
Absolutely, it's better than Homecoming. It's not as good story as Homecoming, but I think it's a little bit cooler action scenes and like that, so I think it's definitely better.
Yeah, well, for me, is it better than Homecoming or is Homecoming better? I have no idea. I will try to figure that out, that question out, and maybe later or something. Yeah. Anyways, yep. Yeah, what do you think about the post-credit scene? Without spoiling the post-credit scene.
Not good for Peter, and I don't know how they will do the next movie. Because that's a real spoiler. We're not going to say what spoiler is, but it's a real spoiler.
So what is your favorite post-credit scene? The first one or the other one?
The second one, because that's a little bit more spoiler for other movies.
I think that the second one is weird.
Yeah, it's weird, but it's pretty funny.
Yeah, weird. Yeah, it's we're not gonna spoil that post-credit scene, but it's a cliffhanger, and they will probably make
Captain Marvel 2. Yeah. That is a little bit about that post-credit scene.
Yeah, so what is your favorite part of the movie?
Both the Is it with some spoilers or not? Because I will if I say it, I will spoil a scene.
Okay, well, don't say your favorite scene there.
Okay, my favorite scene is action scene. That's all.
My favorite scene there. I don't know. There are so many. I really like it. That scene where Spider-Man and fights Waterman. Yeah, that Waterman. In
now
the
you spoil.
I didn't spoil that.
Okay.
It happened in the trailer. Yeah.
And then it's a new Mysterio character.
Yeah, he comes and saves the day.
Yeah, or does he? Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah. Yeah, no spoilers. Yeah. Yeah, no spoilers indeed. I have no idea.
Spider-Man gets his love in this movie. It's a little bit a romantic story, don't you think?
Yeah, it is. Is there something else to say about this movie? Or are we done?
I think we're done if we're not going to do spoilers.
I even have my own Spider-Man shirt. Yeah, let's go. See ya. Bye. Yeah, if you like this video, do a thumbs up. But if you don't like this video, do a thumbs down. Yeah, see ya. Bye.
Bye.